I forgot if I have told you this. I think it was 6 months or a year ago. I don't remember. Anyway, I dreamt, it was very vivid. I dreamt I was in a middle-class neighborhood. Sun was shining. All the yards are nice and everybody was looking up. Everybody. They had their dining room tables in their driveways outside and they were eating dinner. Everything was set and they were looking up and they were like zombies looking up. And I was walking by them and I thought, why are these people eating outside and what are they looking at? Then, all of a sudden, I was on a barge boat, out on the deck. And there was a deckhand there with one of those, those vests on. And we were both, I was leaning on this side of the rail and he was on the other side. And I said, how are we able to breathe? Because we're underwater. I knew we were underwater, but we were on the water, moving like in a stream or river or something. I don't know. I don't know what it meant. I don't know. Just saying.